down of your throne and leave your body alone.